We've always been very fascinated by movements in nature. And this is how we started the project that we call Shylight. We wanted to find this exact moment where the difference is in an object when it is dead or when it starts to become alive. We made it with silk because silk is the super lightest and most flexible and thin material that you can imagine. And also it moves very graciously.
The first Shylights were moving within a week. But we worked on 6 more generations throughout the years to get the Shylights to move exactly how we wanted them to. When the Rijksmuseum asked us for a permanent piece, it was back to the drawing board, reworking every tiny component. The satisfaction in our work comes from the moment the audience engages with a piece and they forget where they are, who they are, and they discover this new world between nature and technology.
Shylight is a performative sculpture. When you enter the space, it becomes kind of a dance that is performed in front of you. When Shylight floats down and all the layers and compartments of silk fill themselves with air, the light is broken in a very soft and poetic way.